percussion faculty at the University of North Texas, and today I'll be talking you through the audition process for the College of Music, specifically on concert snare drum. These requirements are very straight ahead, and they actually apply to live auditions or recorded online auditions. If you're auditioning through video, we would like each piece to be an unedited single take. Everything should be recorded with a concert snare drum, so please no marching snare drums for either the live or the recorded audition. We'd like to start out with a concert snare drum roll. And the main reason is to see your ability to play a smooth concert roll and demonstrate your range of dynamic expression. So what I'd like you to do is start the roll as softly as possible, crescendo all the way up to forte, want you to hold it, and then walk it all the way back down to piano. The next thing I'd like is for you to demonstrate some basic fundamental rudiments. Please don't feel the need to break these down slow to fast. I just need you to demonstrate them by playing a few measures of each rudiment. Let's start with 5-stroke rolls. You can play these either duplet based or triplet based, and once again, just a couple of measures at a moderate tempo. The next would be 13-stroke rolls. The same situation where we just want a moderate tempo and a couple of measures just to demonstrate how smooth your rolls are. Next, I'd like you to play some flam accents, which will involve a slight bit more control, and once again, just a few measures to demonstrate your clarity. And lastly, I'd like you to demonstrate some basic paradiddles. You can put accents on the downbeats, and once again, just play a few measures for me at a moderate tempo. The next thing I'd like you to play are 2 prepared audition pieces, one in a concert style, similar to Jacques Delacluze, Cerrone, or Peters, and the next, a short rudimental etude similar to Pratt or Wilcoxon. A reminder, we don't want to hear the rudimental piece on a marching snare drum. All pieces will be played on a concert snare drum. For graduate students, we'd also like to hear some orchestral excerpts, specifically Scheherazade and Lieutenant Kiji. The exact parts of the excerpt can be found on the UNT percussion page as part of the audition requirements. Here at the University of North Texas, we're lucky to have one of the largest music programs in the country. I think there's a unique environment created at the University of North Texas. There's a large percussion faculty that enables each student to connect with a teacher that fits them best, and we encourage the students to study with as many different professors as they can throughout their degree. One of the benefits of having such a large school of music is the amount of performing opportunities available to the students. The diversity and the quantity of ensembles that you can play in gives you an exposure that's unlike anything else. Every ensemble needs percussionists, and there are simply more opportunities to play. Also, one of the enormous benefits is the facilities and the practice situation. We have 2 buildings across the street dedicated solely towards practice rooms, and there's plenty of rehearsal facilities and performance spaces that have been renovated and available at any time for the students. I've never heard of a time where somebody couldn't find a practice room or an instrument to play on when preparing for a recital or any performance. We're fortunate to have a large student body, and that enables you to play next to some of the best players from around the world. Not only can you learn from the faculty, but you can learn from your future colleagues as well. Thank you for your interest in the University of North Texas percussion program, and we look forward to your audition.